that.
And then he just fell on him, and she just fell on Ellis, and then he tried to get Ella TJ to sit on his lap.
And then she had a hissy fit at Alex first, because she drew a dolphin.
What's your most memorable moment, Jenny?
When Justin kicked Joey in the nuts, and then Mr. Pateman asked if he could take a look.
And then she had short term shells.
Your most memorable moment from NBC?
Right now I have short term memory loss.
Dennis, so what's your most memorable moment?
You following me with a camera.
What was your most memorable moment, Will?
Well,
since you meet at the school.
No.
What is your most memorable moment?
Pond lover.
Splashing around the duck.
Well, I can't remember going in the pond.
This girl's coming. My most memorable moment would be...
What will be your most memorable moment?
Michael Mabbott, what is your most memorable moment from NBC?
Playing the war and drama.
Oh, that person who said you're a retard?
You met everyone.
Trusted
What's your most memorable moment?
I don't have one.
We
when you fell off a chair.
Yeah. When I fell off a chair.
Yeah.
Jordy, what's your most memorable moment?
Yesterday when we were attacking Daniel with the laser.
That's all I've loaded of chairs.
And pods.
Thank you. j'ai pas de style, pourtant pas hostile. Mais c'est pas pour moi le costard uniforme. J'ai pas l'intégrale du genre idéal. J'aurais toujours l'impression qu'on m'espionne. Pourtant pas contre l'amour, je sais même plutôt pour.
A lonely goat herd lay, hoodlay, hoodlay, hoo-hoo. Loud was the voice of the lonely goat herd lay, hoodlay, hoodaloo. Folks in a town that was quite remote herd lay, hoodlay, hoodlay, hoo-hoo. Lusty and clear from the goat herd's throat herd lay, hoodlay, hoodaloo. Of a castle moat herd lay, hoodlay, hoodlay, hoo.
Men on a road with a load to tote herd lay, hoodlay, hoodaloo.
Men in the midst of a toppled goat herd lay, hoodlay, hoodlay, hoo.
Men drinking beer with a foam afloat herd lay, hoodlay, hoodaloo.
Shit. potatoes of this crab one, please?
I've got it at home.
I have short-term memory loss.
I ain't gonna do you wrong. Why you
do la 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 la.
The code is more what you call guideline. It's the natural rule.
You say life is a dream where we can't say what we mean. maybe just some roadside scene that we're driving past. There's no telling where we'll be in a day or in a week, and there's no promises of peace or of happiness. Well, is this why you cling to every little thing? Pulverize and derange all your senses. Maybe life is a song, but you're scared to sing along until the very end. Oh. It's time to let go of everything we used to know. Ideas are strengthening who we've been. It's time to cut ties that won't ever free our minds from the chains and shackles that they're in. Oh, this way.